Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. Welcome to Newark High School. This afternoon's game is between the Delcastle Cougars and your Newark Yellow Jackets. This time, it is considered Official Appreciation Week by the Delaware Interscholastic Athletic Association. For today's game, we'd like to honor our officials. I know we're still waiting for one gentleman at this time, but we'd like to thank and dedicate their work they've done all week long. During the last 2 years, we've been reminded just how important interscholastic athletics are to our member schools, our students, and community. These opportunities and lifelong memories would not be possible without the hard work of today's officials, who represent nearly 1,000 DIAA registered officials, referees, and umpires across the state. We also thank everyone who participated in the Official Appreciation Week online by using hashtag ThankYouOfficials. We will once again be doing the starting lineups on the pitch once the game has begun. And once again, we thank our officials for being here today. And once again, thank you for Official Appreciation Week.
Es que mira cómo no. Yo la amo, es un cómico. No tiene ese estado con su Hollywood. Ah, sí, así.
On the pitch for the Cougars, in goal, number 0, Alan Trujillo Cruz. Number 3, Alan Guzman Orozco. Number 4, Jorge Espinoza. Number 7, Diego Pedroza Luna. Number 8, Pedro Gonzalez Fonseca. Number 10, Bernardo Aguado Lopez. Number 11, Christopher Torres Romero. Number 13, Juan Cardenas Castaneda. Number 14, Carlos Segura. Number 15, Juan Carlos Pineda Ruiz. Number 16, Jose Mata Juarez. Head coach Todd Lehman, his assistant Anthony Tiberi, John Shaw, Jesus Trujillo, and Anthony Gonzalez. For your Yellow Jackets, number 1, Jorge Bencourt Bernardo. Number 5, Ardif Hussan. Number 6, Jeffrey Gufaro Garcia. Number 7, Faiz Ahmad Madawale. Number 9, Narik Roman Duran. Number 11, Eduardo Santos Vidal. Number 14, Renan Quadra. Number 20, Alawander Simi Badejo. Number 22, Christian Zavala Rosiles. Number 24, Mike Ariste Ruiz. Number 25, Andre Gutierrez Lopez. Head coach Mike James, his assistants Brian Derrickson and Mr. Matt Hammond. Good luck, gentlemen.
Hold it! Adam, you are, come on! Newark, let's go! Let's go, Newark, let's go!
Support, Mike!
Mario,
Jeffrey.
Come on, Mateo!
On Newark, the other.
Come on,
wait,
do
it again.
At halftime, no score. Well played, half, gentlemen. Make sure we all hydrate. Fans in the stands, please make sure you hydrate as well, as it is a hot day today. We'll see you in about 10 minutes.
Thank you. Yeah.
2 minutes, gentlemen, 2 minutes.
Thank you.
Ayo, Jeffon Eric y Mario arriba.
Come on, boy. Go, go, go. What happened?
Nice play, TV. Nice play.
Thank you. Ay, dale, pa.
Down.
Thank you. Thank you.
At the end of regulation, no score. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to have 2 10-minute overtimes. We'll have a small 2-minute break in between the first overtime into the second. If there's no score after that point, it'll be officially a tie. Also, if we do go over full game, The JV match will only be a 1 30-minute half. So to go full overtime all the way through, ends in a tie, we'll have 1 30-minute JV match after the varsity game. Thank you.
Oh my God.
Delcastle goal scored by number 11, Christopher Torres Romero, in the 83rd minute in the first overtime period.
Thank you. Yeah, it's a legacy studio. Thank you. ¡Qué buena, siete!
Las veces que le llegó la ciudad. Thank you. Es que apenas hubo cupo. Pues, si lo jugamos contra, Thank you. Que vayan a sacar el robot de la oficina. Que vayan a sacar el robot de la oficina y lo limpies y lo pones a cargar.
Yeah.